And you can see really easily all the colors there. So this has, in addition to that, it has an infrared receiver, which is that weird little silver rectangle with black dot. That's an infrared detector, the same that's used on this TV and every TV made to receive remote control signals to turn itself off. Of course, they receive other codes to do other useless things like channel up and down, but that's another story. So, I have that hooked to the microcontroller to an input pin. When that input pin is told by the infrared detector that there's infrared coming at it, the firmware says, hey, start the color sequence over from the beginning. And the beginning is red, then green, then blue, and all the other colors. So if I happen to have an infrared source, which of course I always do because it's always in my pocket, it turns them all red. And then green, blue, etc. But I didn't do that to have a remotely controlled color sequencer, which is kind of cool. But they each have their own infrared source on it. So that's hooked to an output pin of the microcontroller to turn it on. And if I put something over it, like my hand, the infrared light will reflect off my hand into the infrared detector and reset to red, green, blue, etc. I'll put it over here so maybe it's easier to see for people. So, but the idea is this. Okay, so you get these waves of colors. So that's called trippy RGB waves.